Hi, it's Jacob here, and in this quick tip video, I'm going to show you how you can use your AirPods as a camera controller to take your group shots and your selfies so you can leave your iPhone somewhere safe, take a photo from a distance, and get that awesome selfie. Before we do this, I need to put my AirPods in. Hang on, much better. So all we're going to do is go into the Settings app and then tap onto our AirPods. This works with AirPods Pro and regular AirPods too. From here, we're going to scroll down a little bit until we find the camera remote control options. We can then choose to simply press the button once by squeezing the stem of our AirPods, or we can do a long squeeze instead. I'm going to go for press once, and then I'm going to open up the camera app on my iPhone. I've just got my little desk set up here going on. It's not really a selfie or anything today, but all I need to do to take a photo is squeeze the stem of my AirPods just like this, and you can see it's doing a 3, 2, 1, taking the photo. On the other side of the phone, the camera flash is lighting up 3, 2, 1, which means that you can see exactly when the picture's going to be taken and you can all make sure you're smiling. And do you know what would make me smile? If you went to my YouTube channel and press subscribe, that way you'll get hundreds more iPhone quick tips and I'll get some more subscribers too. That's it. I'll see you next time.